PLM is about managing all the information about your product, right from the start, from a great idea, until we put it on the market or decide afterwards to kill it. The information is highly complex. The idea flows into requirements, the requirements flow into the product, and all of these things fit together. They are connected to each other.
In essence, it has to do with managing all the product related information from the time a crazy engineer has an idea, going all the way through all of these developments until you have a production ready product that you can put in production. And once you have a product that is in production and running, then you have all the quality information. What happens to the product when it's in the field?
So if you look at most companies today, they have got lots of Excel spreadsheets, Word documents, small access databases or other information islands in order to handle their processes. But you have to ask yourself, is that the most efficient way to work? Handling that today with today's complex products requires solutions to optimize that. So you need to have new solutions in place that are designed to manage that degree of complexity. This is the key for companies today.